There was a man that missed out on paradise because he didn't do this one thing. And I believe Satan doesn't want you to hear this message because it would change your life. So help me spread this message by sharing this video a few times. When Jesus was getting crucified, there was a person to his right and there was a person to his left. And one of these robbers began to mock Jesus and they began to make fun of him. And his other robber began to defend Jesus and said, "Bro, do you know who this is? This is the Son of God. We deserve our crying. He doesn't." And he looked at Jesus and said, "Please remember me." And Jesus said, "I will see you in paradise." And the reason why this robber missed out on paradise is because he didn't place his faith in Jesus. And it breaks my heart to know that there are millions of people out here in the world who are missing out on paradise because they haven't placed their faith in Jesus. And I don't want that to be you. So if you want to place your faith in Jesus and you want to experience and see paradise, read the caption and it would help you take those next steps.